In this video, I'm gonna show you how to mow for first timers especially. So I got a pretty basic petrol mower here. The motor is Briggs & Stratton, which is an American motor, fairly common. These motors, almost 80% of the market is the same motor. So this is the basic mower, and I'm gonna connect the catcher so I can collect the chopped grass. So what I'm doing is connecting it here. It just clips on, close it, you're done. You switch on the start or run button, and that's how you start the motor. You need to pump this push to prime button 3 times, as it says. 1, 2, 3. Then my style, the one I like, is to hold this on the left hand, the handle, then pull the starter. Well, I haven't started it for a while. I can't feel fuel. Let's check if I have fuel. Yeah, I have a little bit fuel in. Obviously, the most important thing is it has to have fuel. So let's put in some fuel. Without fuel, it wouldn't run at all, as like any petrol motor. I just filled it with a full tank of petrol. Now let's close this tank cap. Now prime. Now I can feel it. Okay, let's put it on top here. Again, keep your toes away from the machine and pull it. Just heating up. Fantastic. Let's blow up. Let's take it in the front garden. Thank you. now we are gonna empty the collected grass. And do a bit more of what we just did. Maybe here, up to here.